Every time I'm in that PhD hot seat, it's a constant retelling of robots in the jungle of homebodies, metropolis dwelling. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Your philosophy differs from mine, plus we're all gonna die, plus we nickel dime when we got to. I try to remember that when my head gone, but got to. Towing the line of frozen in time and forgot to. Remember how you did that? Accidental living? Brought to you by a random series of events I should dock you. Meant to write that down after I called you. The joy inside my voice because I finally did a thing and then I got through. A day and then I woke up in a cold pool. Took me 45 minutes to leave and once I got to the bottom of the steps I realized I left my phone in the front room. Three more attempts before I finally found my foot and breached humanity. Just to find in my fucking car I got booted. Fuck this fucking city that I rep on all my gear, stupid me. This time is really out of my control. Well, yeah. Yeah, technically it's still my fault, but yes, I do understand that I have to take accountability for these things, and that is how parking tickets work. I know you gotta pay the thing, and I did get notices. I gotta fucking stack them, man. You can count on me to take any bit of progress and ruin it. I can't finish it. My old catalog will be posthumous music. Make my plate as a late food for thought, taste, processing. Dry like the cobwebs that drape my frame. Obsessive and broken, I loop like Bruce Willis and Gordon Levitt, fixated on death and objects. Coaxed into believing I need more bands than Ozfest. Been waiting on a godsend to crash through my ceiling and give me some perspective. The philosophy of time travel on my reading list, but I haven't found the time to invest in. I pen a lot of sentences, they never make a Benjamin. I'm lucid on the precipice of proving all my helpless and protruding thoughts that scramble might be truly of the ilk of mutant excellence. Progressing in small steps, I seem to remember penning notes to whoever it was that might have found him. I've been expelling trauma, distinguishing melodrama. It ain't easy when my brother got burdens to bear that I can never imagine. Shit don't always rhyme or line up. Well, yeah. Yeah, sometimes it accidentally does, or it absolutely won't. But when it does, I cherish peace like a taxidermy dove. Then I float to the next calamity.
What's next?
Worst damn day of my life. I made a mess today. The worst damn day of my life. I made a mess today. The